Hey everyone, welcome back to another Flutter tutorial. In this video, we are going to learn how we can display the animated FL chart in our Flutter app and show it like a stock market live chart. You can see at the end of this tutorial, you have learned how we can animate this FL chart in our Flutter app. Let's start the complete video.